Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Lionel Piri, and you are watching Premier Cup TV, coming to you almost live from the Under-19 Metropolitan Premier Cup. And right here, I'm with Mr. Sabo, the head of Brand International for Metropolitan. Welcome.
Thanks for having me.
Sir, you're one of the official sponsors of this tournament. What motivates you to keep it going?
Well, we've been involved for 27 years, and I think that the tournament has grown in leaps and bounds over the last couple of years. There's always room for improvement, and I think over the next couple of years, we are definitely looking at how we can improve the tournament, not just the caliber of teams that we invite, but the standard of the tournament as it is today.
Specifically, can you tell us what is your main aim to be involved in this tournament?
The main aim of this tournament is development. We're looking at under-19s, and the goal and focus is holistic, developing players on the field and off the field. On the field is, of course, with regards to technique and caliber of soccer. And then off the field, we incorporate life skills, which covers life skills in the sense of HIV and AIDS, but also financial education. So the tournament development, both on and off the field.
So, Mr. Sabo, this year you invited two teams out of the country, namely Swansea City, all the way from Britain in Wales, and Zesco United from Zambia. What's your intake in there?
Well, Metropolitan has more than just a South African operation. The Metropolitan belongs to the MMI group, and we currently have an operation in Zambia. In the UK, we have an office under the flagship of Momentum, so it makes business sense that we have international participation.
That's really interesting. So how do you get involved with these teams from a corporate perspective?
That's relatively easy. I mentioned that we have an operation in the UK, and that's under the Momentum flagship. So in future, we will definitely focus on the Momentum brand and use the team coming from Wales as a catalyst or vehicle to promote the brand. Zambia, it's easy. Like I said, we have an operation, and it was for our local office to make contact with the local club and see how we can get involved, especially because development is at the heart of Metropolitan. Our Zambia office made contact, we became a sponsor for Zesco, or a co-sponsor for Zesco, and we made sure that Zesco's visit to South Africa was as smooth and as comfortable as possible.
Okay, but do you think this tournament has got a great impact in South African football?
Of course, I mean, everybody wants to be part of the Metropolitan Premier Cup, and you know, usually over Easter in Cape Town. Easter won't be Easter unless there's soccer, and more importantly, the Metropolitan Premier Cup.
Do you have offers from overseas clubs who wants to join the same tournament?
Of course, I think the technical team and the LOC of Premier Cup does fantastic work, and we let the people that know football do the football stuff. As a sponsor, we come in, and of course we look at how we can possibly use this sponsorship to the maximum for brand mileage.
Mr. Sabo, it was great having you here. Thanks for sharing your time with us. Thank Ladies you. And gentlemen, my name is Lionel Piri, but if you want more information, it's very simple. Go to our website. It's premiercupbayhill.co.za. On Facebook, we are Premier Cup. And on Twitter, it's very simple as well. It's @MPC_Bayhill. As for me, Lionel Piri, see you next time.